All right, final thoughts when it comes to purse carry. Thanking God that it's over, but it's already April 1st and I started carrying on my person again. Feels a whole lot better. But when it came to purse carry, I still don't recommend it, but at the same token, if you have a decent rig, like the one that Matt from Brada Holsters made us, it all of a sudden became feasible when it comes to having a larger purse. I know that Dolly used a small over-the-shoulder bag, so it was still okay for her to use and draw from, but for the women who choose to have a larger handbag, don't do it without a rig. If you have a rig in it, in your bag, then all of a sudden it does become completely and totally feasible. Is it child-proof? Definitely not, but at the same time, you're responsible for your gun whether or not it's on your person, so the risk is still there for a child to get to it. At that point, you just have to be completely and totally aware and just vigilant about the fact that you're going to keep your children away from it. So that's still a risk if you're willing to take it. I was carrying a Glock, so the question of whether or not you need an external safety, an external safety is a mechanical device that can fail anyway. I don't have any extra security when it comes to using an external safety. When it comes to having an actual rig in the purse, I would say it turned me into a little bit more of a believer, but not enough for me to go ahead and hop on the bandwagon for life. But so that's it. Thank goodness it's over. Bye.